It functions as the barometer of society, as a moral and intellectual resistance. And as a friend of mine, the South African artist Kendall Gear, says, art shakes the tree and then all the monkeys fall out. Art doesn't change the world on a macro level, it changes the world on a micro level. In that sense, its importance cannot be measured. Art changes things in very subtle ways. It is a form of soft power.